Welcome. Welcome to my life. My name is Donna Sheehan, and I want you to join us in a fabulous trip into everything that's important to you and more. I met Paul, and he came for a potluck, and I was very attracted to him. So I seduced him. And then I had this dilemma because he wasn't ready for me. What do I do? Wait again? Wait for the call? I've been waiting for the call all my life, as most women have, except for the 5% alpha women. So I went through this, what do I have to lose? So I called him. And I called him, and I called him, and I called him, and I called him. And we had the best time.
There was sex involved. There was food involved. There was organic red wine involved.
I think one of the core powers of feminine seduction is not just attracting a man to an individual woman, but reminding a man of all the different varieties of masculinity that can be attractive to a woman.
The caption is, whose choice?
Oftentimes it's discouraged that women start something or call the guy, but I think it's just important for both parties to show interest.
You know, we're looking for men who would be great partners, men who would be great parents if we're going to have children. We should be looking for those traits, and we should be honoring those men with our abundance and love. So we're not sluts, we're not desperate, we're stepping back into the powerful place of abundance, of using seduction to illustrate to a man what it means to be with a good partner, with a good, strong woman. And we're rightfully taking our place back so that men can relax and take their place back in modeling for us behaviors that make our planet a better place, that will make our love lives better, that will be better for them as parents and members of the community. So it's a win-win all around.
It had to be you.
So I came up with four things that I thought I wanted in a male. One was would love to have to write poetry, a great sense of humor, kind and responsible. So I thought that'll be easy.
You're not devilishly handsome.
Really handsome, and money had nothing to do with it. Isn't that interesting? That's a good thing.
Yeah, that is a good thing.
That's why I got you, because...
Because I'm poor and ugly.
Yeah, right. I seduced the man sitting next to me. And during this process of violating culture, because I called him and I invited him, the little guilties came up, but at the same time, some biological knowledge also, and I call it biological intuitive, told me that we were doing the right thing.
Well, Charles Darwin said, the males of most species display and the females of most species select. Simple, right? And yet, in the human species, it's not quite that simple. And that's exactly what she was doing. She'd felt that. She knew that it was me, and she did the selection. I was just doing the displaying.
Sexual selection is important in both sexes, but for humans, as for most other mammals and most other animals in general, it's really female choice shaping male traits that's a little more important.
The beginning of the seduction, I said two things to him, and synchronicity that I said them. I said, no strings attached. Worked. And I kept it in the now.
And it was amazing that, to me, that carried on for, I mean, there were no strings attached. We were having great fun, great sex, great food, and it wasn't as if there was any threat. And then after a year and a half or so, it became so comfortable to be around Donna. That was when I figured it was time that we moved in together.
So it's not just the first call, it's continuing onward through the process and standing in your bravery and your knowing as a woman.
Darwin's sexual selection gives every woman on this planet permission to honor her egg, knowing what the sperm does not know.
And what Donna is telling us and has proven in her own personal life, so she's taken that leap, is that if we as women own our power and we seek out men that are worthy of us and to be unafraid to do that and know that that makes you a very, very valuable person on the planet.
If you are not in a relationship, go out and initiate it. Ask for what it is you want. Come out of the place that it's not okay to say that you have a physical need. And we are physical beings.